Nancy from Houston, Texas. I've been suffering from occipital neuralgia for about 7 years. It has been so difficult. I only had relief for 18 months. And then after that, the pain came back, and it came back. I felt worse. I lost a job. I used to be very active. I'm married, I have a son, and I felt that it has affected so much, even with my mother. With my family all together, with my siblings, my sisters. Seen many different pain management doctors, many different neurologists, and they all had their opinion. Had so many treatments, radiofrequency ablations. I've had even surgeries on my neck. I had a fusion in my neck where they had to go in and put plates and screws and cadaver bone. And then I had a shoulder surgery. That there was nothing else for me, and that he was going to put a spinal stimulator, and that was going to be it. I spent that time, like 2 hours, just speaking to him about everything that I've gone through and all the treatments that I've tried and surgeries that I've done. He was so compassionate. I felt like he listened to me. He didn't rush me. He was available for every question. I already feel so much relief compared to the other surgery of how I recovered. Dr. Aguila, he doesn't prescribe any kind of narcotics or opioids. I actually found comfort with that because I know with those medication, there is a possibility of addiction. With the local anesthetic, it probably lasted until Sunday. And then that's when I started feeling a bit of nerve pain, but that is something normal to go through while the nerves are kind of settling. The days have been progressing. I am getting better. I didn't have to pay Dr. A nothing. I've never found a doctor that has offered something like that, where the surgeon fees are covered by using or doing volunteer hours. I've had family, I've had actually patients that have seen Dr. Aguila that have donated the hours towards my surgical fees. And I appreciate that so much. I plan to, you know, if all goes well, and I feel very optimistic about this, I would love to donate towards that program once I start working again. I will forever be grateful for the M25, for Dr. Aguila.